I'll stay here and control the brakes. Power. Can you open the other sails? You can't access the other sails from the top. You should be able to reach the others from that building. Stop the sails so you can jump on. Just tell me when.
Hold it there.
Applying brakes?
Okay, move it.
Releasing brakes.
Hit the brakes.
Locking brakes now.
Hold it there. Okay, go. Hold it there. Start her up. Stop it now. Okay, move it. there.
We'll need to do the last one, too.
Brakes. Okay, move it. Hit the brakes. Okay, move it. Hit the brakes. Okay, move it. Hit the brakes. Okay, move it. Hold it there. Okay, go. Hit the brakes. Okay, move it. Hold it there. Okay, move it. Stop it now. Start her up. Hit the brakes. Start her up. Stop it now. Okay, go. Hold it there. Start her up.
Monkey, can you find a way across to the red building?
Stop it now. Move it! Stop it now.
Okay. We're all set. Be careful on your way down, monkey. Okay. I'm gonna trigger the power surge. Get back to the gate. Ready for when those mechs come through.
Okay, I'm all set.
Monkey. Here comes the power surge. You ready?
Oh, yeah. Do it. Clear. Let's move.
We need to get back to the war room door. I should be able to get it open when the system reboots.
Thank you.
this works.
It will.
Yes. Dad!
My daughter. My beautiful daughter. I know how resourceful you are. I know there's a chance you will come back, somehow escape the slavers, and make your way home. So, in case that day comes, I'm recording this message for you. Just to say this. It's a blessing for me at this moment to know you're alive. I love you, Tripp.
I said, get me home. I'll set you free. I guess I lied. The slavers come from the west, so that's where we're going.
I want to find out who did this.
And then I'm gonna kill him. Monkey, you haven't said anything to me.
About what?
About how I broke our deal to let you go.
Well, what do you expect me to say? You get home, you find your whole life wiped out, and you want to hit back. I get it.
Everything is simple to you, isn't it?
It just is what it is. What is this place?
It was a factory. Back in the war, they built mechs here. Huge ones.
And what are we doing here?
Looking for someone.
Who?
An old friend of my father. This is where he lives. I think he might be able to help us. If he's still alive. This way.